time in your prime, didn't you? People called, say beware, dawn, you're bound to fold. You thought they were all just kidding you. You used to laugh about everybody.
Complete unknown, like a rolling stone. name is Donald White. You see, I stand before you all. I was judged by you, a murderer. The hangman's knife must fall. I will die upon the gallows pole when the moon is bright and clear. And these are my final words that you will ever hear. If I had some education to give me a decent start, I'm not even a doctor or a master in the art. But I used my hands for stealing when I was very young. And they locked me down in jailhouse cells, that's how my life began. Oh, the inmates and the prisoners, I found they were my kind. It was there inside the bars I found my peace of mind. But the jails, they were too crowded, institutions overflowed. So they set me loose to walk upon life's weary, tangled road. And there's danger on the ocean where the salt sea waves split high. And there's danger on the battlefield where the shells and bullets fly. And there's danger in this open world where men fight to be free. And for me, the greatest danger was in society. So I asked them to send me back to the institution home. But they said they were too crowded for me, they had no room. I got down on my knees and begged, oh please put me away. But they would not listen to my plea or nothing I would say. And so it was on Christmas Eve in the year of 59. It was on that night I killed a man I did not try to hide. The jury found me guilty, and I don't disagree. For I knew that it would happen if I wasn't put away. But I'm glad I've had no parents to care for me and cry. For now they will never know the horrible death that I died. And I'm also glad I've had no friends to see me in disgrace. For they'll never see that hangman's hood wrap around my face. Farewell to the old North Woods of which I used to roam. Farewell to the crowded bars of which it's been my home. Farewell to all you people that think the worst of me. I guess you'll feel much better when I'm on that hanging tree. But there's just one more question before they kill me dead. I'm wondering just how much to you I really said. Concerning all the boys that walk a road just like me. Are they enemies or victims of your society?
You should all remember well.
color of his skin was black, and his name was Emmett Till. Some men they dragged him to a barn, and there they beat him up. They said they had a reason, but I just remember what. They tortured him and did some things too evil to repeat. There was screaming sounds inside the barn. There was laughing sounds out on the street. Then they rolled his body down a gulf amidst a blood red rain, and they threw him in the waters wide to cease his screaming pain. The reason that they killed him there, and I'm sure it ain't no lie, was just for the fun of killing him and to slowly watch him die. And then to stop the United States of yelling for a trial, two brothers they confessed that they had killed poor Emmett Till. But on the jury there were men who helped the brothers commit this awful crime. And so this trial was a mockery, but nobody seemed to mind. I saw the morning papers, but I could not bear to see the smiling brothers walking down the courthouse stairs. For the jury found them innocent, and the brothers, they went free. While Emmett's body floats a foam of a Jim Crow southern sea. If you can't speak out against this kind of thing, the crime that's so unjust, your eyes are filled with dead man's dirt, and your mind is filled with dust. Your arms and legs, they must be in shackles and chains, and your blood, it must refuse to flow for you to let this human race fall down so god-awful. This song is just a reminder to remind your fellow man that this kind of thing still lives today in that ghost rope to Black's land. But if all us folks that thinks alike, if we'd give all we could give, we'd make this great land of ours a greater place to live. How many roads must a man walk down before he is called a man? And how many seas must the wide before he sleeps in the sand? And how many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blown in the wind. The answer is blown in the wind. How many years must a mountain exist before it is washed in the sea? And how many years can some people exist
Pete Seeger, Sis Cunningham, and myself, Israel Young.
Yeah. the floor above. She sees a bartender in a pool of blood. Cries out, they killed my love. Here comes the story of the hurricane. The man the authorities came to blame for something that he never done. But in a prison cell that one time he could have been the champion of the world. As Patty C and another man named Bello moving around mysteriously. I didn't do it, he says. He throws up his hands. I was only robbing the register. I hope you understand. I saw him leave it, he says, and he stops. One of us had better hurry and call the cops. And so Patty calls the cops, and they arrive on the scene with the red light smashing in the hot New Jersey night. Down. Reuben Carter and a couple of friends are driving around. Number one contender for the middleweight crown. Had no idea what kind of shit was about to go down. When a couple pulled him over to the side of the road, just like the time before and the time before that, in Patterson, that's just the way things go. You're black, you might as well not show up on the street, 'cause you wanna drive a heat. Alfred Bello had a partner and he had a rap for the cops. Him and Isaac Dexter Bradley were just out prowling around. Saw two men running out, they looked like middleweights. They jumped into a white car without a state plate. And Miss Patty Valentine just nodded her head. Cops said, wait a minute, boys, this one's not dead. So they took him to the infirmary. And though the man could hardly see, they told him he could identify the guilty man. And take him upstairs. The wounded man lifts up to his one dying eye. He said, why'd you bring him in here for? He ain't the guy. Here's the story of the game. The man the authorities came to blame for something that he never done. Put in a prison cell, but one time he could have been the champion of the world. The ghetto's unplayed. Rubens in South America fight for his name. While Arthur Dexter Bradley still in the robbery game. And the cops are putting the screws to him, looking for someone to blame. Remember you murder that you saw in a bar. Remember you said you saw the getaway car. Thinking like the playboy with the law. Think it might have been that fighter that you saw running that night. Don't forget that you are white. Bradley said, I'm really not sure. Cops said, a poor boy like you could use a break. We got you for the motel job, and you're talking to your friend Bello. You don't want to have to go back to jail, be a nice fellow. You'll be doing society a favor. That son of a bitch is brain and getting braver. We want to put his ass in stir. We want to pin this triple murder on him. He ain't no gentleman, Jim. Talk about it all that much. It's my work, he said, and I do it for pay. And when it's over, just as soon night and ride a horse along the trail. But then they took him to the jail. Oh, pretty sight, to turn a man into a mouse. The child was a pig circus, she never had a chance. The judge made Reuben's witnesses drunkards from the slums. To the white folks who watched, she was a revolutionary thumb. And to the black folks, he was just a crazy nigger. No one doubted that he'd pull the trigger. And no, they could not produce the gun. The DA said he was the one who did the deed. And the old white jury agreed. Tried. The crime was murder one. Guess who testified? Bello and Bradley, and they both balls, they lied. And the newspapers, they all went along for the ride. How can the life of such a man be in the palm of some fool's hand? To see him obviously framed doesn't help but make you feel ashamed. You live in a land where justice is a game. To drink martinis and watch the sunrise while Reuben sits like Buddha in a 10-foot cell, an innocent man in a living hell. That's the story of the hurricane, but it won't be over till they clear his name and give him back the time he's done. But in our prison cell, the one time he could have been the champion of the world.
At your own chosen speed. I'm not the one you want, babe. I'm not the one you need. You say you're looking for someone never weak but always strong, to protect you and defend you whether you are right or wrong. Someone to open each and every door, but it ain't me, babe. No, 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 it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for, babe. Lightly from the ledge, babe. Go lightly on the ground. I'm not the one you want, babe. I will only let you down. You say you're looking for someone who will promise never to part. Someone to close his eyes for you, someone to close his heart. someone who will die for you and more, but it ain't me, babe. No, 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 it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for, babe. Melt back into the night, babe. Everything inside is made of stone. There's nothing in here moving, and anyway, I'm not alone. You say you're looking for someone to pick you up every time you fall, to gather flowers constantly, and to come every time you call. A lover for your life and nothing more, but it ain't me, babe. No, 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 it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for, babe.
Like a smile in the face of mankind. Is that not the eye? No further time. I can't even get sure if he was ever with me, if I was ever with her. No further time. I'm halfway content. No further time. I don't know exactly where and when. I don't see it on myself. I don't know the time. I feel the feeling that I've ever been inside. I don't compromise. I don't pretend. Don't even care. I'll ever see her again. Most of the time.
Just dance, I ate my hand,
at the humble dogs who teach. Living not, I become my enemy in the instant that I reach. My existence led a confusion boots, mutiny from stern about. But I was so much older then, I'm younger than I am now. When I'm struck with too noble to neglect, I don't hate thinking I had something to protect. Good and bad, I define these terms quite clear, no doubt, somehow. But I was so much older then, I'm a young man than I.
I stumbled and fell in a room past the destruction in a ditches with the stitches still mending. Maybe hot shit turns to renegade free.
Renegade free.
And treacherous witches, they was handing out the flowers that I've given to you. The palace of mirrors,
and
where dark soldiers are reflected, the endless road,
the endless road,
and the wailing of the chimes, the empty rooms,
the empty rooms,
where the memory is protected, and where the angel voices whisper to the souls of previous times. Gentlemen, he said,
gentlemen, he said,
I don't need your organization. I've shined your shoes,
I've shined your shoes,
and I moved your mountains, and I marked your cards. But Eden is burning,
Eden is burning.
Either get ready for elimination, or else your hearts must have the courage for the changing of the curve. Peace will come, with tranquility and with splendor, on the wheels of fire,
on the wheels of fire.
But it will offer no reward when the false idols fall, with his pale ghost retreating between the tree and the queen of
the country I come from is called the Midway. I started road up there, the laws to abide, but the land that I live in has God on its side. All the history books tell it, they tell it so well. The cavalry's charged, the Indians fell. The cavalry's charged, the Indians died. All the country was young with God on its side. Spanish American war had its day, and the Civil War too was soon laid away, and the names of the heroes I was made to memorize with guns in their hands. And God on their side. The First World War, boys, it came and it went. The reason for fighting I never did get, but I learned to accept it, accept it with. Oh, you don't count the day when God's on your side. The Second World War, boys, it came to an end. We forgave the Germans, and then we were friends. Though they might have six in the ovens they fry. The Germans now too have God on their side. In the 1960s came the Vietnam War. Can somebody tell what we're fighting for? So many young men died, so many my mothers cried. Now I ask the question, who was a God on our side? I've learned to hate Russians all through my whole life. If another war comes, it's them we must fight. To hate them and fear them, to run and to hide. You never ask questions when God's on your side. Too many dark eyes I've been thinking about this, that Jesus Christ was betrayed by a kiss. But I can't think for you, you have to decide. Whether Judas Iscariot had God on his side.
We tortured some folks. They did some things that were contrary to our values.
Speaks like silence, without ideals or violence. She doesn't have to say she's faithful, yet she's true like ice, like fire. People carry roses and make promises by the hours. My love, she laughs like the flowers Valentine's came by her. In the dime stores and bus stations, people talk over situations, read books and repeat quotations, draw conclusions on the wall. Some speak of the future. My love, she speaks softly. She knows there's no success like failure, and that failure's no success at all. Dangles, madams light the candles, in ceremonies of the horsemen, even a pawn must hold a grudge. Statues made of matchsticks crumble into one another. My love winks, she does not bother. She knows too much to argue or to judge. The bridge at midnight trembles, the country doctor rambles, bankers' nieces seek perfection, expecting all the gifts that wise men bring. The wind howls like a hammer, the night blows cold and rainy,
My love, she's like some raven at my window with a broken wing. This is a true story. This is taken out of the newspapers. Nothing but the words have been changed. Williams and Singer killed poor Hattie Cow. The cane that he twirled round his diamond ring finger at a Baltimore Hotel Society gathering. And the cops were called in and his weapon took from him as they rode him in custody down to the station and booked Williams and Singer for first-degree murder. And you who philosophize disgrace and to criticize all fear, take the rag away from your feet. Now ain't the time for your tears. William Sansinger, who at 24 years owns a tobacco farm of 600 acres with rich, wealthy parents who provide and protect him and high office relations in the politics of Maryland, reacted to his deed with a shrug of his shoulders and swear words and sneering, and his tongue it was snarling, and in a matter of minutes on bail was out walking. And you who philosophize disgrace and to criticize all fear, take the rag away from your feet. Now ain't the time for your tears. Hattie Carroll was the maid of the kitchen. She was 51 years old and gave birth to 10 children who cleaned up the dishes and hauled out the garbage and never sat once at the head of the table, who didn't even speak to the people at the table, who just cleaned up all the food from the table and emptied the ashtrays on a whole other level, got killed by a blow, lay slain by a cane that sailed through the air and came down through the room, doomed and determined to destroy all the gentle. And she never done nothing to Williams and Singer. And you who philosophize disgrace and criticize all fear, take the rag away from your face. Now ain't the time for your tears. Of honor, the judge pounded his gavel to show that all's equal, and that the courts are on the level, and that the strings in the books aren't pulled and persuaded, and that even the nobles get properly handled, once that the cops have chased after and caught 'em, and that the ladder of law has no top and no bottom. Stared at the person who killed for no reason, who just happened to be feeling that way without warning. And he spoke through his cloak, most deep and distinguished, and handed out strongly for penalty and repentance. Williams and Zinger with a 6-month sentence. And you who philosophize disgrace and criticize all fear, bury the rag moss deep in your feet. Now's the time for your tears.